Okay, friends, today we are going to learn a new special way to count. Cassidy, we're going to learn a what?
New special way to count.
We're going to learn to count the say 10 way. The say what?
10 way.
Excellent. I want you to look at the board. I have some counters. I'm going to put them on my paper. And we're just going to kind of scatter them around. And we are going to count how many counters I have all together. Ready? Let's count together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Now, normally, friends, when you write the number 14, Omari, it looks like this. There's another secret way to write the number 14 that I'm going to teach you today. If you notice, this says blank ones and blank ones. Who remembers what we do? Think back to 100th day of school. What we do when we have 10 counters? What do we do when we have 10 counters? What do you do when we have 10 counters by themselves, Andrea Sakinala?
You put them together.
I put them together into a what?
Into a hole.
Into a hole or a ten stick. Into a what?
Hole or ten stick.
So watch me as I put this into a ten stick, a group of ten. I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, we're going to actually go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many ones do I have here?
10.
I have 10 ones. When I count the say 10 way, I'm going to say I have 10 ones. And how many left over? Let's count them.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So right now, I have 10 ones, 4 ones. Your turn. I have what?
10 ones, 4 ones.
Excellent. When you are counting today, you are going to be circling groups of 10 and counting the make 10 way. Track the front board so we can go over some examples together. I'm going to be calling up some super quiet friends to come and help me. I'm going to do the first one, and then I'm going to call a friend to do the second one. So let me see. I love how nicely some of my friends are sitting. So straight and tall and quiet. Miss Minnie, do you see any? Let me know who's sitting straight and tall for the next time.
Sorry.
Friends.
Let's see who's going to be my friend to help. I'm going to start by circling a group of 10. I'm going to circle what?
A group of 10.
What am I going to do with a group of 10?
Circle it.
Oh, I like those hand movements I saw friends do. What do I do with a group of 10?
Circle it.
Let me count my ones, and you tell me if you think I'm doing a good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. What should I do? Miss Mitty, watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
No.
What? No? Layla, what should I do? I'm confused. Why are you telling Miss Minnie and I know? Everyone track Layla.
You have to count straight.
What can I do to help me make sure? What are we supposed to do? Who can help her?
Oh,
Omari?
You should count straight.
Like that?
1, 2, 3.
What? Okay, good. So what else should I do? Thinking. What else should I? What else should I do to keep track of my counting? Move so you can see the board, please. Andrea.
Label.
Watch me label. You're watching me. Are you counting?
No.
You are just watching me. First, Donovan, I'm gonna count. Glasses on.
One.
You're watching. Two.
Three.
Okay, Quan, that's a reminder.
Four.
kind of group of 10?
You circle.
Oh, look at Andrea's shown with her hand.
Circle it.
I circle it. I do what?
Circle it.
I circle it. So now I have 10 ones. Oh, but look, there's some by themselves. So let me count them again. But this time I'm going to start from 1. What am I going to start from?
1.
Now I have 10 ones and
3 ones.
Excellent. 10 ones and 3 ones. When you're working, you're going to circle a group of 10 and count how many are left over. Let me see who's ready to come to the next one. Who is sitting straight and tall, ready to come to the board and help us do the next one? Actually, we're going to change that a second. We're going to do one together, and then I'm going to call one quiet friend to come to the board. So, turn and tell your partner. What's the first thing you need to do? Turn and tell your partner what's the first thing you need to do. Go.
Okay.
Nice. Right back. I'm looking for a friend who has a quiet hand raised. Huh. Tell me what they need to do first. Sit down. What do I do first? Ariana. Tell me what to do first, please. What am I doing?
Labeling it.
Labeling it. We're labeling it. What are we doing?
Labeling it.
Let's count together. Ready?
Ready.
Oh, I don't hear everyone. Are we ready? Aiden, come on up. And then Aiden, if you need help, you can call a friend. So let me see you start, okay? I'm going to stand back here. Go ahead. What's the first thing you do? What do you do first? I have to thank my friend who gave him some shy. Go ahead. Let me get... Let me help you out here. Ready? You're okay. Camera tracking, Aiden.
Tracking, Aiden.
Okay, go ahead. Quiet mouth, please. Right inside the shape, please. Yeah. Two goes the other way. Thank you for my friends who have a quiet mouth. Three goes the other way.
You will make me backwards.
Meet three, please. There you go. All right, better.
Four.
Mm-hmm. Okay, keep going.
Six. Seven.
Seven goes the other way. Go ahead. Listen, did you hear how nice this time my friends are waiting? I love it.
This is a wonderful one.
Let's make it eight together. Good. Better. Eight. This way next. See? Okay, now you finish the circle. Make sure you get all the numbers in. So you're going to go this way next. I'm going to call to see who's going to figure out how many extra ones we have. Please move and go sit down, Shamel. Go sit down, Shamel. Good job. Hop on down. Two cups for Aiden. Let me see who's ready to come count how many ones we have left. Who is ready? Aiden, can you pick a super quiet friend?
Malia.
Oh, give Malia some shine.
Yay,
shine to Malia. Nice and quiet shine. Oh, look at Malia labeling her counting. Oh, look how nicely she's doing this. She's making sure she counts everything. Wait, look closely. Did you get everything? Did you get everything? Look here. So what number? I don't know. Five. What number is this? Uh-oh, Miss Mitty, I'm very confused.
Oh no.
What do we need to circle again? So Miss Mitty, I'm wondering. The problem says I have 10 ones and blank ones. What do you think? Try to figure so I can see. Oh my goodness. Look what she wrote. I have 10 ones and 10 ones.
So it's 10 all together.
20.
Do you guys agree? Freeze. Freeze. I hear some people saying... That's 20. I hear some people saying that's 20.
That's 10.
Ba ba da da ba. here. Here's what I need you to understand. Yes, there's 20 here, but we're not counting the regular way. We're counting the special way. We're counting the same 10 way. We're counting what way?
The special way.
The same 10 way. The what?
The 10 way.
The same 10 way. The what?
The same 10 way.
Right. When we count the same 10 way, we only use the word once. So when you have 20, you really have 10 ones and 10 ones. Got it?
Got it.
Let's read it together.
I have 10 ones.
All right, sitting up straight and tall. Let me see who is ready for the next.